So the farmer said, "Oh, thank you, Mr. Elf," he said, "because I have got nobody to cook me a breakfast." So the elf gave him every day a gold coin. So the farmer was very rich. But next door, there was a lady next door who was very nice. And she seen an elf who was cold. And she gave the elf a nice blanket to keep warm. So the elf said, "You only give me this blanket, you can have a gold coin." And the lady said, "No, I give you a blanket because you was cold." And do you know what the elf did? He stole a baby. So there, look. And the baby was crying because the elf stole the baby away. And he made the dog nasty, is it?
There's the dog and the baby
over
there,
look. There's
right
the baby
in.
Over there,
looks,
yeah? That's it. Can we smell it, Maria?
Yeah. So they said...
What did
it get? Anyway, after a long time, the elves went into the woods. I was making a lot of trouble for the farmer.